evening, Middle Earth. This is Master Assassin 1503 here, and my brother here.
I'm eating a nectarine.
Okay.
It's like a peach, but with no fuzz.
Alright, well, anyways, this video.
And it's not an apple.
Shut up.
You think you're all cool because you could say, welcome to murder everybody.
I said murder. Anyways, this video is going to be mostly about Lord of the Rings, which
get that.
Happens to be my personal favorite movie trilogy slash book series and everything
slash,
like that.
Slash Jane Grey.
Because little do you guys not know about me, or I don't know if I said that right, but
yeah.
I am not only a master Assassin's Creed fan, but a major Lord of the Rings junkie. So,
isn't junkie mean you're
fat? Well, if you're a McDonald's junkie.
Like you are?
I'm one of those too, but I'm not fat. I guess not, but anyways, but me and him, we used to have our Lord of the Rings like action figure collection when we were like really little.
Nectarina.
When we were like really little, and like we used to like bite the heads off and like throw them against the walls and stuff like that, because we were like 7 at the age and we didn't know how valuable they were.
Mom, you're like 8.
And 7 or 8, give or take a few years. But anyways, I've recently been starting up the Lord of the Rings collection again. Call me a nerd, I don't care, I love Lord
nerd.
Of the Rings. Okay, so anyways, this is what I got so far. First one I ordered was, you got Legolas here, Holden Caleb.
Okay.
Right there. And he's got, alright, now.
Okay, fine.
He's hey, got the magical bow and everything like that, and he's pretty cool. And, yeah, so, there's Legolas. Then you got one that just came today. It's an Easterling of Rune.
He's called Run.
Run, whatever. And he's got a spear and shield. I think he looks pretty kick-ass, so that's them. And then actually this guy was the last surviving member of the original collection. So, and this is your Fell Beast, the Nazgul Ride. Caleb, stop playing Heyday. And he's missing a wing, what I got right here. And I'm planning to glue that back on because, well, that's evidence that me and him used to throw it around all the time and stuff like that. So, anyways, I'm going to end the clip here and start a new one. My battery on my iPad's about to die, so be right back. And we're back. Okay, well.
In the morning. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, well, my iPad and iPod died last night, so we couldn't film the rest, so. Anyways.
Plus, I just went to bed and I was like freaking tired. I don't know why.
Okay.
It's like 11 o'clock.
So today is going to be Q&A. I don't remember what I said in the last one because it was last night, but it's going to be Q&A about Lord of the Rings. And I have the Shire music playing in the background. So,
I hear it?
No, not right now. I'm going to put it in.
Okay. Instagram.
Okay. So basically what's going to happen is he's going to ask me a question, then I'm going to answer, and then I'm going to ask him a question. And so, yep, let's begin. Alright, question one, let's see. What is the name of the Uruk-hai captain that kills Boromir? Okay, correct.
What is a steward of Gondor, father of Boromir and Faramir?
Okay, that would be Lord Denethor?
Correct.
Okay, what is the name of that King Nazgul guy?
Which King of Agmar?
Yep.
Name all the races in Middle Earth.
Well, oh,
gee.
Shit!
Oh, that was close!
That's,
oh my
no,
god!
No, it's a beetle, it's a beetle.
Oh, jeez, that was close!
Okay. What's the question again?
I forget.
Okay,
oh,
yeah.
No. What's the races on all of Middle Earth?
What?
Okay,
because I have it up there. Okay, so the races of Middle Earth: dwarves.
Got it.
Hobbits.
Got it.
Elves.
Got it.
Orcs.
Got it.
Men.
Got it.
goblin? Is that right?
No. Yeah, no. No!
Okay.
No, because technically goblins are orcs, it's just they're more like hunchy. Hunchback. Like the Hunchback of Notre Dame or whatever. I love.
Oh, he just popped a nasty dude. He's still doing it. Okay.
Take with my Sally.
Okay.
Do you smell that?
Yeah, so that's
the question. Oh my god, it's...
I am the baddest of... No, okay. Next question. There's a freaking plane going overhead there. Okay.
Come on, Ben, just answer it. Let me just ask it. Okay.
How many wizards are there in Middle Earth? Who is the greatest of their order?
5 and Saruman the White.
Correct.
Okay, let's see. What color any dwarves have?
That's a stupid question.
No, he mixes out the, you know, that's not the man. I'm kind of mad. You Mexicans, man, they can jump the border. Shut up.
Okay, so I guess that.
Only a taco.
I guess that ends our question and answer for right now.
Q&A's to be exact. I'm in high school. I'm really short to deal with it.
He's not in high school.
I'm in eighth grade.
Okay, so now.
Hello, I'm Mr. Squagney. Get to my nuggets. Inside joke YouTube channel. That Tina Master 15.
Shut up.
Okay.
So remember to rate, comment, and subscribe down in that corner below, and give us some comments on what we could do. No, I'm not. There's a lady looking at our trash right now. she's really, yeah.
She's like hot.
Okay, so make comments, subscribe, and then oh yeah, and for other videos, make sure that you comment
and give us
ideas.
Ben.
That weird Chinese lady just asked for our trash, so I gave it to her. But so yeah. Anyways, as I was saying, rate, comment, subscribe in that corner below. And yeah, but we'll take the answers from your comments on what we should do for more future videos, and then we'll probably use them. So. Never do that. Have a good day.